Hello friends, I want to show you how a stuck cloth can be removed from a semi-automatic washing machine spinner tub. You can see that this is an LG semi-automatic washing machine and this is spinner tub, and I can see a cloth stuck below it inside this drum. So this is very simple to remove it. This is spinner top. Just remove it and it comes out. There are two locks at front and three locks at behind. It was like this. So now I can easily take my hands to the below of the spinner and I can remove the cloth which was stuck between it. Thanks.